like. Look in the mirror, say, bitch, I'm the best, 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 best. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm gonna be teaching you guys how to say a few Jamaican words because some of my friends have been asking me how to teach them for so long now, and I thought, you know, maybe it'd be a good idea to make a video where I teach you some words and you DM me some words that you wanna know how to say. So I mostly ask my Snapchat, people on my Snapchat and my Instagram to DM me some words or sentence that they want me to let them know how to say in Jamaican. But don't go out and cuss your bosses out. Your mamas, your daddies, your sister, auntie dog, your sister, auntie dog cousin, and say that I taught you how to say it. No, no. Don't get me involved. I don't teach you nothing. I'm just act like I don't know you. I had a lot of people that message me and ask me how to say a few words or participated. So I have a list right here. I'm not gonna go through all of them because I don't want this to be too long, but I picked some of the interesting ones. All right, get y'all hand sanitizer and get y'all drinks and let's start this video, okay? The first word or sentence that someone wanted me to say in Patois is you are crazy. You probably right. You are crazy. You're crazy in Patois would be you're crazy, you know, or you're crazy. It's like most of Jamaican word is still English, but it's broken English. So it's like you're still saying the word English, but it's just like a slang. So most of these words that y'all ask me, some of them I'm not putting in the video because it's going to be the same word. Because one of my friends, she asked me how to say like a bunch of words. Like, I'll put the picture here. She asked me to say like a bunch of words, like buffalo wings and all those stuff. It's going to be the same word, but you're going to hear more of an accent, kind of. So if I say like buffalo wings, yeah, buffalo wings. Like, it's an accent, you know? When I first got to America, when I was going to school, I had the whole speaking English thing in the bag because I'm like, okay, Jamaicans already speak English. And if you don't know, Jamaican parents, like, they most likely want you to grow up speaking proper English and not Patois, you know, because Patois was seen as a slang. So they want you to speak proper English and not the actual language. So it's like, I already knew how to speak English, but to my surprise, I never knew I had like an accent because you wouldn't think of yourself having an accent when you go somewhere else. So I was like, yeah, I know how to speak English. I'm good. I got this. I went to school. You know, I'm shy at first, you know, but they start doing a little icebreaker where they get to know you and stuff. And I have to start talking. And I start talking. I'm thinking, I got this in the bag. Like, oh, boo-boo, I got this. Like, y'all can't tell me I don't speak perfect English. And to my surprise, a few of the girls, they came up to me after the class and they were like introducing themselves, right? I'm like, oh, they're so nice. And these bitches gonna talk about some. We don't understand what you're saying. Okay, did I ask you? So I thought the whole time I'm speaking perfect English, right? But apparently they didn't understand what I was saying. So it kind of broke my heart. But as time went by, I felt like I got better into speaking American, as I think you would say. Most people, they wouldn't right off the bat think I'm Jamaican because I don't really have an accent anymore. But I speak the language frequently, but it's just like I probably just adapted the American English better. But anyway, let's move on. So what's up with you? Wagwan. It's a kind of the same thing. Wagwan to you. What's up with you? Is like, it's still wagwan. Like, same thing. Next. What you doing? Wayado. Yeah, what you doing is wayado. Can I come over? Can I come over your house? Most of y'all some pedophiles. No. No, you cannot. Can I come over your house? Can I come over your house? That's how you say that. What's wrong with you? That would be wamtio.
So, like, if you really listening to what I'm saying, it's like, it's still English, but it's like broken. Just like how New Yorkers, they have their slang, and Floridians, they have their slang, and like, it's slang. It's English, the slang. Creole is not the same because they're actually speaking like broken French, I think. So, yeah, but ours is just broken English. Next is, will you go out with me? That's okay. So there's various ways of saying certain things. I guess when you say will you go out with me, you can either say, there's like the bad guys in Jamaica that think they don't gotta ask a girl like out pleasantly, and they will be like, you want be my woman, or it's like, you want to go out somewhere, like to a dinner or something, like something like that. You know, it's like we don't straight up say, will you go out with me? That's not how we ask a girl out. At least from where I'm from, that's not how you ask a girl out. I don't know. Maybe like in the proper parts of Jamaica where they're proper as hell and they're like, will you go out with her? Or will you be my girlfriend? Or we would just say, you want to be my girlfriend? Something like that. But, you know, where I'm from, that's how the bad boys be saying, you're beautiful. Oh, thank you. Okay. So, Jamaicans, okay. Some Jamaicans would say properly, you're beautiful. But how you say the slang way is, you're pretty, you know? Like, we don't really, when you're saying it in the slang way, we don't really say, you're beautiful, you know? Like, we just say, you're pretty, you know? Or something like that, you know? So, you're beautiful, you're pretty, you know? My mother doesn't like you. My friend sent me this. My mother doesn't like you, my mother doesn't like you. When he texted me this, I actually thought he was telling me that his mother doesn't like me.
If you know how I feel, why would you say that? Like, you put me in such an uncomfortable situation. Like, you know I'm not happy. You know I'm trying.
I thought me and her were connected. I'm just playing. I don't know his mama. That would be sad if she actually didn't like me. I'm sorry. Sometimes I don't like myself either. Next. Jamaican girls have the best bodies. True. True. Jamaican girl them have the best body. You ain't never lied. I hate coronavirus. My COVID-19. I like the dirty wine. Black dirty wine. You dirty wine, my girl, dirty wine. You dirty wine, my girl, dirty wine. So the last one. This boy texted me, he was like, can you teach me how to say, get the fuck out of my, I'm sorry. Get the F out of my face so I can say it to my boss without them knowing what I'm saying.
I forgot to translate this in Patois, but it is, como tomo fies.
Now, make sure when you say this, you make sure your boss is not low-key a Jamaican or his parents was Jamaican or he don't understand Jamaican, because then you would be real up straight up vibe. I remember when I was in high school, this boy came up to me and he was like, can you teach me how to say a few words in Jamaican? And I'm like, okay, sure. He wanted me to teach him how to say the bad words in Jamaican. And I'm like, okay, what do you want to know? And he asked me how to say the B word. And I taught him how to say it, and he wanted me to teach him like a bunch of other words how to say in Jamaican. So I taught him how to say a bunch of other words, how to cuss people out and stuff. So there is just Jamaican teacher at my school. Well, at my high school is Jamaican teacher. I think he was a chemistry teacher. Yeah, he was a chemistry teacher. I had him as a teacher, and he has a thick accent. So this boy went back to the dang teacher and cussed him out in Jamaican. Who in their right mind? Now I'm thinking he's gonna be going to somebody, because I knew he's a guy, like they play around like that. I knew he was gonna do it to somebody, but why would you do it to another Jamaican? They will beat your ass. No, that is not what I told you. And this boy had a nerve to say, oh, Shanice taught me. Mind you, the chemistry teacher already knows me. I was his best student. And for you to go to him and tell him that I taught you how to speak Jamaican, how to cuss him out in Jamaican, this nigga almost got rid of. Well, he did get rid of. And I thought I was going to get in trouble because I taught him how to say it, but I didn't. But he came to me the other day. He was like, did you teach this boy how to say bad words in Patois? And I'm like, no. And then this dumbass nigga going to get up and say, yes, you did. Yes, you did. You don't remember? What the? So when you say to your boss, make sure your boss don't got no Jamaican background or know how to say certain words. Because fired you shall be. And Shanice will not take the blame for it. Okay? Okay. This is it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. And make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And please, if you want to know anything else in Jamaican, I'm always free to let you know and teach you a few words. Just not bad words because y'all not going to get me in trouble. Okay? Have a great day. Bye.
First thing in the morning, when I wake up, thank God for life. Look in the mirror, say, bitch, I'm the best.